Michele Clark is special to me because of the students.
Hey. You want to talk about this?
No, I'm fine.
What's up with the shoes?
I like my Spider-Man things.
We were dibbling and dabbling trying to see if kids were into producing their own beats and creating their own rap music. So we used a studio that was a mobile studio that would come out. That's how we created our MC Crazy video.
Yeah, we MC Crazy, yeah. Because our school amazing. We a bunch of beasts, you know it ain't no taming. Nah. We don't get no sleep, we just trying to make it. Yeah. We got a bunch of dreams and we just trying to chase.
We wanted kids to continue on with that, creating their beats, creating their sounds, creating their rap. So we use money to get keyboards so that they're able to, and software, so that they're able to create more of that process for them.
I recorded all these separately. So I recorded this one back. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like a little thump that's in between them. So it's like a little thump that you hear. And with every time like one, you hear like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. And like 1 and 3 have the same note. 2 and 4 have the same note.
Oh, you can play this in the club, you know. Yeah.
What's happening in this scene, I had made a scene about, it was a horror movie. It was like, kids was in the woods, they was camping, and then they saw someone in the woods. At first I had a little struggles to put all type of beats and sounds to make a horror movie.
Yeah, we have to use a website called SoundFX or something, and we got our sounds from up there. We have downloaded it to the computer and put them all together.
Hear the footsteps
again.
So this is our activity center. When we first got the activity center, we didn't have a nice sound in it, but we wanted to create it as a presentation board where we can have large screens. And as people come in, they're able to see it from the screens. We wanted to do it where you can do TED Talks, Ed Talks. We upgraded with wireless mics, helping our sound system as well with this too. So it's a great room now for presentations that we didn't have at first. It's gotten us community recognition where people are like, oh, that's one of Chan's schools. But it's also gotten us notoriety with the students where they feel like somebody cares about us. Somebody looked at us and said, hey, here's some money that we want to have you guys do some things. And so we found that kids are more proud coming to school. They're proud to show off the work and the activities that go on here. And that's due to the exposure that's been a part of that we've been working on every year to expose kids to more and more and more opportunities. Oh my God, my message to the world would be, watch out, here comes Michele Clark. Here comes some Michele Clark students that are willing to change the world and willing to take risk and willing to make things happen that have never happened before.
MCA's the best of mother schools, eliminate. Hey, yeah, we MC crazy, yeah. Because our school amazing. We a bunch of beasts, you know it ain't no taming. Nah. We don't get no sleep, we just trying to make it. Yeah. We got a bunch of dreams, and we just trying to chase them.
Hey.
Yeah, we MC crazy.
What?
Yeah, we MC crazy.
What?
Yeah, we MC crazy, because my school amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we MC crazy. Yeah, we MC crazy. Yeah, we MC crazy.